Pick up over the help. Get to that fifth. Got it.
All right.
Okay.
Go.
Strong through the hands, taking the hits, and one. Get up strong. Giving them direction, they just stay there and wait for the charge.
I'm the help, right?
Yes. So if I just see you coming and I just try to go,
yeah,
you'll probably just wait for it.
Yeah.
But if I take the ball this way,
yeah.
No, say coming from over, right? I take it to the rim.
Yeah.
Boom. Then I'm getting to this side. Good. Get over. Nice. Big stepping up to help. Right? It could be so many different ways. Or it could be just a bigger player moving with you and you just kind of running through. Or the second line help. You look, you really want to just focus on the footwork. So the footwork, try to keep this leg now. Still selling the initial drive. Movement is that way. Then I'm crossing it. One, two, get to that finish. One, two. Hear that? Listen to it. There we go. So I'm here now. Just one. Over. Get to that finish. Alright? So if I was driving, I went drive, right. And on my next dribble, left. Good. So this one, like a dribble, you have a body to body. You run across, and I'm just going like. Right? Cuff. So now you're working your cuff on this one. Get to that finish. Here we go. Nice. Two.